just walked into my apartment.
Okay, at what location? Okay, and was he, like, drunk, or?
Oh, he's a homeless dude, and I was just in my room. My brother left, and he left the door unlocked, so I was here. Dogs barking. I go out into the kitchen, and there's a homeless dude washing his hair in my sink.
Okay, where did he go?
I think he's just sitting on the steps in front of my place right now. But let me check out
where's
the window.
Where's he at right now?
I got him to leave, and he didn't put up any resistance. I just asked him to leave. And he's on the steps in front of my apartment building. He's got his bike parked out here, too.
Okay.
And I don't think he's going to be a problem, but, you know, you can't just have people walking into people's apartments. I don't think he's dangerous. It's just kind of a pain in the ass. Got my blood flowing.
Okay. And you said that he's sitting outside on the steps now?
Yes, I believe so. I don't know how long he'll stay, but right now he is. He's got his bike still out front, too.
Okay. And what unit are you in?
It's an upstairs unit.
And what's he, white, black, Hispanic, Indian?
White guy, older, short hair, gray.
About how old does he look?
I'd say due to his living style, maybe late 50s, early 60s. And I don't think he is dangerous. I don't think he's entirely, he's not all the way there. He's kind of crazy. First thing he said when I told him to get out was not to put salt in the water. That's what he was telling me, don't put salt in the water. So he's crazy. I don't think he's dangerous. It's just, I don't want him walking into people's apartments around here.
All right.
Get himself killed.
Hey, man, what's going on? What's up with you? Not too much. Are you a resident here?
Why, you here to bother me?
No, I'm not here to bother you. I'm just trying to find out what's going on.
All right.
So,
can I stand here?
Yeah, you're welcome to stand here.
Thank
but the thing about it is that...
Yeah,
you know,
just please don't bother me. I'm not bothering you. Just leave
Actually,
me alone.
Let me
leave me alone.
Let me just explain something to you. If you want to listen, that's fine.
I don't want to listen. I want to be left alone.
But the problem is that you're compromising the safety of the stop.
Sure.
And the reason why is because
sure,
of the
and that those people with the dogs weren't those people watching.
That's why there's a sergeant over there talking to him. Okay. All right. And if
I knew it was going to happen. I knew you couldn't leave it alone. You guys cannot leave it alone.
Leave what alone? I'm just asking what you're up to.
You cannot leave me alone.
Terrorists, they like to film police officer response. You know why? Because then they can identify how police respond and then they can do certain things.
And there's yet another cop car. And yet another. Wow, you guys must be bored today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cars. 7 cop cars to stop an electric bicycle.
I'm just simply trying to find out what
you
want to
buy into all that bullshit. Go ahead.
Okay.
Come
well,
on.
Like I said, I'm just trying to find out what your deal is.
Right.
That's all.
And well, I want to know what your deal is. Who are you?
I'm Officer Pulaski.
Okay.
But what I'm just trying to find out.
What is your deal? Why are you messing with me?
I'm not messing with you. I'm trying
to
find out.
Of course you are. I've been sitting here minding my own business, and you come get in my face. Go bother somebody else.
Let me explain something to you.
Don't get me in trouble with contempt of cop. I'm not trying to be a dick to you.
Look.
I want you to leave me alone.
There's no contempt of cop, okay?
Just please.
I'm just trying to find out
what's going on. I'm over here. I want to be by myself.
Typical,
leave me alone.
Typical people don't show up and start filming.
Go bother somebody else.
Again, I'm not quite sure
Go
why
bother
you're so
somebody
hostile.
Else.
I don't quite...
I'm hostile towards people like you because I don't want you... I want you to leave
All
me alone.
All I did is ask you a question and you're flipping out. I don't quite understand that.
Because I don't want to deal with you. Go bother somebody else tonight.
Okay.
There's no money to be made here. Go make money somewhere else.
Again, I don't understand your reference there. I don't know what you're talking
Claiming
about.
Claiming somebody's a terrorist for filming is the most ridiculous, asinine thing I ever heard
if
in my life.
If you say
Go
so.
Go watch 24, the movie 24 or whatever that show
okay,
is
if you say so
because you're trapped in a go watch Minority Report.
Listen to me you're Please. Getting really worked up over
I'm
nothing.
Getting worked
you're
up because you
really
won't leave me alone
up.
Go
all
bother
saying,
somebody else
all I'm saying is we're dealing with an incident over here.
I'm walking over here to get away from you. Leave me alone.
Okay, can you do it on the other side of the police car so you're not standing out in the roadway? That would be perfect.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for leaving me alone.
Revolution. 4409.